Greetings from Woodruff County. Welcome to the inaugural virtual soybean tour. I'm Rusty Smith. I'm your chairman of the Arkansas Soybean Research and Promotion Board. I represent the Arkansas soybean growers. We are a 9-member board of growers from around the state, representing all the growers in the state of Arkansas. If you're not familiar with Arkansas soybeans, we raise around 3 million acres, depending on the year, producing around 150 million bushels. About half are exported, and the remainder stay here in the states, primarily for livestock feed, as well as human consumption and some industrial uses as well. Which brings us to today. This is our first virtual tour. We depend on the University of Arkansas System, Division of Agricultural Research and Extension, to provide us with non-biased, cost-effective research to help keep us in business. The farm economy right now is pretty rough, and we depend on them to save us money and not to use money that is not needed. I invite you to go to themiraclebean.com. That is where you can meet all the rest of your soybean board members, and it also lets you see what our board has done, as well as how to get into the university site for our projects that have been done in the past. I ask you, and I know the board wants, so far as your soybean producers, we request your input, good and bad, as to what we can do for you. Once again, welcome to the soybean virtual tour. And with that, I will let you go, and I wish you a safe and profitable harvest.